In this tutorial, you will learn how to integrate your Voluum account with Outbrain using Automizer. Once integrated, you will be able to automate your campaigns using Auto Rules and control their status and bids from Voluum panel. What do you need to make this work? Active accounts on Outbrain and Voluum, Outbrain login credentials and an account name, Outbrain Amplify API key, at least one campaign running and tracked by Voluum. To get the Outbrain Amplify API key, you need to reach out to Outbrain. You can do this by the contact form linked in the description bar or by contacting Outbrain support. Go to your Outbrain account to get your credentials. Copy them and go back to your Voluum account. Click on the Automizer tab and go to the Traffic Sources tab. Click on the Add Traffic Source button and choose Outbrain. Type in your login, email address here, password and your account name. You can also enable the cost estimation option. It will allow showing the cost estimations based on the data from the last 24 hours. Once the cost is synchronized, the estimated cost will be replaced with the integrated data. We added a new option, auto-matching for all campaigns. Voluum will try to integrate all campaigns within this traffic source automatically, but we strongly recommend disabling this option when integrating with Outbrain due to their API limits. Once you add it, your account will be successfully integrated. As you can see, your integrated campaign is marked with this new icon. It will apply to all integrated campaigns. Ensure you have actions, bids, and status columns added to your campaign view. Thanks to them, you will be able to check the status of your campaigns, pause or restore an integrated campaign, and even pause or restore a single custom variable. In addition to pausing and restoring, you will be able to change the bids of the campaign or the single custom variable in the actions column. Each change you perform in Voluum will have an immediate effect in the integrated traffic source. If you want to learn more about Auto Rules, watch the tutorial linked in the description bar. Thank you for watching.